Use the line graph below to answer the question on the following screen. About how many visitors in all came to the play park during the 4-week period? First, use the line graph to find the approximate number of visitors for each week. Once you do that, just add up the values, and you get 11,500. Now let's take a look at our choices. The best approximation is choice B, 11,000.